how lucky Francis is to have me. I can't wait to show him the surprise I got him. And by me, I obviously mean those bratty students of mine who paid for this expensive bottle of champagne. Oh, my dear Francis, this surprise will blow your mind. Here we go. Oh dear. Oh no. Look at this! It's melting! It's all ruined! I'll turn on the AC later to prevent more damage. I look fabulous today. Huh.
you'll never bother me again.
Punish you, you little rascal!